ప్రతి డిపార్ట్మెంట్లో వాళ్ళ మెరిట్ని గుర్తించి వాళ్ళకి సపోర్ట్ చేసి మోటివేట్ చేయడం అనేది ఇట్స్ నాట్ సంథింగ్ ఎవ్రీబడి డస్. సో దట్స్ సంథింగ్ ఐ అప్రిషియేట్ అలాట్.
ఐఎమ్ ఫ్రమ్ కరీంనగర్. మీకోసం నేను కరీంనగర్ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి వచ్చాను. సో నాకు మహానటి మూవీ అంటే చాలా అంటే చాలా ఇష్టం. ఓకే బంగారు కూడా చాలా సార్లు చూశాను. బిగ్ ఫ్యాన్ ఆఫ్ యూ సార్. ఓకే సార్. సో ఏం మాట్లాడాలి
why are you releasing this film in Telugu?
I think the story is quite universal. It's a case that I think interested everybody in India when it happened. So I think you will like it over here also.
I love you so much.
Thank you. I love you too.
Hi. Hi. How are you?
Very well.
Love you
Dilip. You too. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. So my question is, when you're going to straight Telugu?
I am just about finishing my straight Telugu film. I have 2 weeks of shooting.
And if you are like Meeru Telugu lo film cheyali anukunte, a director ko cheyali anukunte?
ह्यूज फैन माय नेम इज गौतम आई वर्क इन द डायरेक्शन डिपार्टमेंट द क्वेश्चन आई वांटेड टू आस्क यू इज व्हाट मेड यू चूज दिस पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट गुरु व्हाट वाज द मोटिवेशन बिहाइंड दैट.
This is a case and an infamous criminal that we've all grown up hearing about. I was born in the 80s. So this was really a hot topic at that time. Everybody would talk about it. It's come in so many films as a reference, so many pop culture references, jokes, dialogues written about Kuruk, so many movies. So for me, it only felt natural to make a film about it. And my director Sheena, I met him 10 years ago to debut in my first film, and he's been wanting to make a film since then about Guru. I love the screenplay. I think it's a very interesting narrative style. It isn't like some linear beginning, middle, ending kind of film. Since you're an aspiring director, I think you really enjoy the technicalities of the story.
Thank you, sir. One quick question, sir. Last question. What is the procedure to approach you for new directors?
I knew this was coming.
Yeah, please. Because so many people are like with so many dreams, and in one of their dreams, they want to work with DQ. So what is the process and the procedure to approach you?
I will connect you to somebody on my team, and let's see how we take that forward.
Thank you.
But all the best. So. For sure. Let's finish the event.
Let's finish this and touch the bell.
Thank you.
Monica.
Okay, last question.
Hi, Anna.
Hi, how are you?
Anna, you are very good.
सो मीतो अम्मायिलंदरू इंतसेपु फोटोलु दिगारु शोभा गारु अयिते एवरु दिगलेदु शोभा गारु दिगडं कोसम नेनु वेट चेस्तुन्नानु ओके मैडम ఈ వర్కింగ్ ఎక్స్‌పీరియన్స్ సార్తో ఎలా ఉన్నారు
చాలా బాగుంది హిస్ అ ఫ్యాబులస్ యాక్టర్ ఫ్యాబులస్ ప్రొడ్యూసర్ వెరీ సపోర్టివ్ వెరీ ఎంకరేజింగ్ హిస్ అ గ్రేట్ టీమ్ ప్లేయర్
అన్న మేము డైరెక్ట్ తెలుగు మూవీస్ ఎప్పుడు చూస్తాం మీ దగ్గర నుంచి
ఐ యామ్ జస్ట్ ఫినిషింగ్ వన్ విల్ కమ్ అవుట్
థాంక్యూ సో మచ్
థాంక్యూ
All right. Thank you so much. Question and answers in the show.
One more question.
Oh, na? Okay.
DQ. Actually, Malayalam.
Hariwari.
Okay. I come just one question. Thank you. I come on this side book my show booking so that okay. But I couldn't see Malayalam movie being released.
In Hyderabad.
Yeah.
I think.
So I just wanted to know if it is being released.
It'll most probably be the Telugu version. Everywhere around that.
And like there is also one selfie. Can I just what?
After the event, promise.
Sure, right?
Sure.
Okay, thank you.
Bro.
All right. So, one last question. Hi, I'm Ashita from Hyderabad.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi. Oh my God. So, I have the greatest crush on Ruku Gulker for a very long time. Until I met Shobhita a few minutes back. And oh my God, she's so graceful. It's like I've got the biggest crush on her. No offense to you, but
absolutely not. I totally see it.
Shobhita, this question's for you. So I've seen you work in Made in Heaven and you know other Telugu movies, Gudacharam and all. So I just wanted to know what kind of scripts do you pick and what genres excite you.
I love period cinema, so I got very excited that in Kuru I get to play somebody from the 1970s and 80s, and like in Mani Sir's film in Ponniyin Selvan, we're in the 10th century. So I love period cinema. I would love to do comedy. I like scripts that surprise me. You know, I like it when you throw me in the ocean. I don't know how to swim. And I'll find my way to the shore. I like that. I like those
risks. Wow, isn't that inspiring? Come on, hands up for fun.
Please do subscribe Myra Media.
Please subscribe Myra Media.
Subscribe to Myra Media.
Please like, share and subscribe to Myra Media for lot of film news, gossips and hot news.
Please like, share and subscribe to Myra Media.
For more interesting updates, please subscribe to Myra Media YouTube channel.
For more updates, please subscribe to Myra Media.
So like, share and subscribe to Myra Media.